Hey everybody, this is Bill Kelly with thekellzone.com, here with a 2-minute tip about scrolling through fonts in After Effects. Okay, let's type some text here. I've got a simple composition with a black background layer, and I'm going to add some text to it. Now, sometimes you're trying to figure out which font you want to use, but you look down the list and there's so many you just start picking out a random few just to see what they look like. Fortunately, there's a quick way to scroll through the many fonts available and see which one best matches the look you're going for. Highlight your text layer and then go to the Character tab and highlight your font. Next, hold down the Shift key and use either the up or down arrow to scroll through the fonts. Now I'm up here in the A's, so I'm going to use the down arrow. I hope you'll find this time-saving tip useful. I'm Bill Kelly for thekellzone.com.